if you're subscribed to me, you probably forgot you were subscribed to me because I haven't made a video in so long. It's a long story. I had to get an outside job, and my time has been real limited. So, but I did want to tell you some stories. Oh, yeah. We changed offices. I got a futon. You know, various things. I did want to give you some stories about my mom. In my family, there's really nothing's really off limits to laugh about. And my mom is 77 years old, and she really doesn't want to be here anymore. She's tired of living in she's tired of having to go to the doctors and take medicine and all that sort of thing. So we tease her a lot about being old and that sort of thing, and she laughs. So I wanted to tell you some stories about her. Some things that she finds funny. She likes to say that when she wakes up in the morning, she checks the obituaries, and if she's not in them, she goes ahead and gets up. So, and if that joke passed you by, rewind it and think about it. You'll get it. A few years ago, she had to go to the hospital. Now, we'd already scheduled a trip. We have to travel. She's several states away. So we have to travel to get to where she is. And we'd scheduled a trip to come see her. But as it happened, by the time we got there, she had to go into the hospital. She'd fallen and inside her house, and she'd been unconscious for a little while, and so they, you know, rushed her to the hospital when they discovered that she'd fallen and everything. And so she wasn't able to be home when we went there. So we visit her in the hospital. But she likes to say that everybody was sure she was going to die, and that we traveled there to make sure she did. So... And then there's another one. She doesn't get around as well as she used to. She's a little unsteady on her feet, and she doesn't have much stamina. She runs out of steam when she has to go get the mail out of her mailbox. So she's thought about getting this thing called a hover round. And near as I can figure, it's like a motorized wheelchair, something like that. And we threatened to buy her one too. She's in this big house. And since my dad died in 2001, she's been in this big house. And she won't move or anything. So, you know, it would be nice if there was a way for her to easily get around her house and things like that. Well, for a long time, we've threatened to buy her a hover round and a ticket to the Grand Canyon. And we would, you'd get there with a hover round, and you go, hey, Mom, look down. Boy, that's, you know, that's interesting. And she'd go, oh, I can't see. Well, you got to get closer, Mom. Well, I still can't see. No, Mom, yeah, I mean, you got to get a lot closer than that. Well, I'm afraid, don't, no, you'll be fine. Just, you know, oh, look at that. You know, and then you push the switch on the hover around, and she's like, over the Grand Canyon. She thinks that's funny. Oh, yeah. There was another where we live in Florida, and Florida is a place where a lot of people go to retire. It's got good climate. If you go up north, you know, there's snow every winter and all the stuff that goes along with living up north. And that's kind of a problem when you get older. So a lot of people retire down here. So there are a lot of retirement homes, retirement communities, a lot of geriatric doctors, things like that. So my wife and I were driving down the road a while back, and we drove by this set of streets, and it was like Serenity Lane and Happiness Road and you know, stuff like that. Like weird names for streets. And then it dawned on me that that was a retirement community. And I came up with this joke for Mom. And the joke was, and I told her about it the next week when I talked to her, and she laughed. But the joke was, we'd found her this perfect house in this retirement community. It's about halfway down the street, and this is, I'm making this up now, this part of it. It was about halfway down the street called Go Towards the Light Avenue. I'm always teasing her about going towards the light these days. So anyway, that's about it. Just some funny stuff about my mom. She's got a great sense of humor, and I think she secretly likes it when I tease her. She certainly laughs about it enough. So that's about it for that. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to rate, thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. Okay? Thanks.